How about love? You ever been loved? No. That love never accepts a defeat. No challenge it can't beat. No place it cannot go. Don't say no to a woman in love. Don't let myself think that I'm naive. Because even a person who
It's in Haldor over there, second building on the left.
Thanks.
But I don't think dogs are exactly allowed in class.
Oh, Bruiser's not a dog. Bruiser's family. But I'll just drop him off at my room. He likes it there better anyway. Bruiser loves Game of Thrones. Well, see you later.
Ex-girlfriend.
All that pink you're wearing, is that even legal?
Pink is my signature color.
So I gathered.
All right, everyone, take your seats. Professor Callahan should be here any second. Now, I used to be sitting where you're sitting, and I'd heard the same things I'm sure you've heard too. Callahan's ruthless. He bathes in the blood of sheep. Blah, blah, blah. It's only partly true. But what you really need to know is that...
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say will be used against you, please.
But I want to answer the puppy question.
But I'm asking you about the assigned reading.
Okay. Who assigns reading on the first day of class?
You have guts, Miss Woods. Ms. Kensington, let us say you teach a class at Harvard Law School, a position that you're justly proud about, but a girl on whom you call hasn't read the case at all. Should you let it go, or...
No, I'd throw her out.
Alright, then. You've heard your classmates. You have just been touch your throat, so grab your coat. Yes, you got guts, but now there's spilled your blood's in the water. So
Listen, I was kicked out of class once first year too. I know it seems awful, but your law career is not over.
Law career? So not the problem. I need to get back in class with Warner. Any chance you can help?
Yeah, just come back tomorrow and make sure you've done your reading this time.
Okay. Oh, excuse me. Why would you do that to another girl?
Do what?
We girls have to stick together. We can't make ourselves look good by making each other look bad.
I didn't make you look bad. You just weren't prepared. Try opening a law book. But I should warn you, they don't come with pictures.
I'm just gonna give you ladies a moment then.
Aren't there girls going wild somewhere without you?
Hey.
Oh, Warner, thank God you're here.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Sorry about what?
Warner, is there something you'd like to share with Elle?
Do you know her?
Yeah, Elle. Me and Vivian, we went to boarding school together, and she's my girlfriend now.
I'm sorry. I just hallucinated a little bit. What'd you say?
He said, I'm his girlfriend now.
Girlfriend? Margo, Serena, Pilar, girls, what are you doing here?
Honey, this is a tragedy, and every tragedy needs a Greek chorus.
Greek chorus!
Al, we are here to help.
Yeah, but we're not actually here. We're just in your head. Honey, what's crying at? You're not losing to do that. Both your hair and shoes are black. And why is she so rude?
Wipe your tears, it's no big thing. You were meant to wear his ring. Cheer up, enough is time to bring a happy attitude. Keep it positive. As you slap her to the floor, keep it positive.
As you push her out and slam the door,
you can take her in a fight. You and he will reunite. You know we're right, we're positive.
What if she's a violent nut? She might stab me in the gut. For the stick that's up her butt, who's got a plan B?
Me. She's like a nun. Shows you are way more fun.
Bust out the hotness and you're the one who's off the hizzle sheet.
What?
Keep it positive.
Yeah, that should get a freak.
Keep it positive.
This fancy pill won't last a week. You'll away his appetite.
You and he will reunite.
You know we're right. We're positive. We're positive.
Are we? Warner, let's take this back to my place.